What will live and what will die?
I'm a little understaffed here lately, so maybe you can give me a hand.
I know where to go. Let's roll.
Wanna join me for some shooting?
I know where to go. Let's roll. I know where to go. Let's roll.
Cover! Ah! Full impact window nearby.
Please! Ah!
Detecting armed beings on their way here. Could be raiders.
Around.
Rollins. All right.
We need to gather samples.
Ah!
That's the sample we need. Nice work. We got more Hellbugs incoming. Targeted hostiles are down.
Thank you.
Let's access the Lawkeeper system again so I can gather more information about her.
Bach and I are almost to Shanti's place. We're waiting for you before your man makes the pitch.
I attempted to access some of the restricted data regarding Ara Shandu's dismissal from her previous position, but the data was manually deleted by someone. Records show that Ara Shandu is technically an ambassador to the Bay Area, but people seem to treat her as the mayor, even outside territories. Shandu spent a good portion of her childhood in the Tranquility community.
Koopa's in with Arashandu now. Let's see what's going on.
I'm sorry to hear about your people, John. It's awful.
Those responsible have X's for eyes now. I'm leaving. Want to make sure the raiders aren't still hanging around. Hey, don't get too close to the ledge with this guy. It's a long fall.
We'll be in touch? Please. When I heard about the Stratocarrier tragedy, I had no idea it would crash right through my door. My lawkeeper doesn't trust you, but I'm a bit more idealistic than him.
Prettier, too.
Thanks. So, what interest does the world's top weapons expert have in possessing Arctech?
Is that a rhetorical question? It's the most advanced technology known to man and Votan.
And most dangerous.
In the wrong hands, yes.
Are your hands the wrong hands?
Depends on your perspective. The Matrix is safer in my possession than yours and the VC's.
I don't work for them anymore, Carl. I am simply a liaison for the people of Paradise, and I only want what's best for the Bay.
Are you offering to help?
My resources are limited. Besides, the land to the south is private property, owned by—
Where is Seleptor? Seleptor Enterprises. It's a pleasure to meet you. I couldn't help but overhear your conversation.
Yes, you could have, by waiting outside.
Regardless, I'm available to help you find this... what is it called again?
Arc Matrix.
Yes, Arc Matrix. It's worth quite a bit of scrip, eh?
To those who know what it is.
Well, you see, I have a bit of a raider problem that Miss Shandu simply refuses to help me with.
It's your property, Varys. You know it's your responsibility, not mine.
Regardless, if you take care of these raider rats, I will get... excuse me. I will sell you information that will lead you to the very tech you're looking for.
Deal. My employee here will do as you ask in exchange for information leading to the Matrix.
Great! I'll be in touch.
Varys' hands are the kind of wrong hands I was worried about. What do you think you're doing?
Don't worry. I trust that guy about as much as I'd trust a hellbug with a baby. My employee will keep an eye on him.
Offering a substantial reward for information leading to the recovery of his property.
Madeira seems to be a rural territory with few defenses. They are not capable of fending off raiders. Lucky for them, we are. Raiders are bad news. They roam the frontier in large hordes, taking lives and resources from remote communities like Madeira. If we don't help push the raiders out of Madeira, they may steal the Matrix and sell it on the black market. We'll never find it again.
I'm under fire!
The Split Rock Mine has been overtaken by the raiders, and we need to clear this place out. Disabling their sentry guns will get us one step closer to our goal.
There's work to do.
The turrets are down. Generator is disabled. The gun is down.
Hello? Whoever's out there, we need some help inside the garage.
Thank you.
We've been hiding in here for days without food or water. We're ready to take back our mine. We'll need to override the back gate to get to their leader. Follow me. Take a minute. Keep an eye out, just in case more of those guys show up.
Let's have some fun.
Slow.
have some fun. Thank God!
There. That should do it. Go rally up the miners and I'll open up the gate. Let's get those bastards.
About this.
Oh my God! More turrets! Shit! Give me a second, and I'll reconfigure them! Hey, let's see how they like it. The turrets are under our control now.
Big mistake!
Go from here, but at least the mine is safe for now.
Excellent job! You're grossly underpaid! Thankfully. I've got a few irons in the fire regarding your art kick, but you'll need to help my miners first. Seems they got themselves trapped by rats at North Point.
Stop playing hero, can you? Listen up. If you're gonna hit North Point Mine, you're gonna need my help. I'm shooting you some coordinates. Meet me there.